Interreg, twee zeeën.
De mer.
Two seas.
Holder 2Cs, news vlog.
Bring the levy to the people.
Despite corona, preparations are continuing for the first tests in the living lab Hedwige-Prosperpolder. The kickoff for was organized on Tuesday, October 27, 2020, for which a special presentation was set up at the border. For example, a foxhole was measured on the dike and immediately presented to those present. Measuring the foxhole is done with an electromagnetic method. Andre Colwin explained the electromagnetic inspection method.
Ja, we gaan hier een vossenhol heel intensief bemeten met elektrische weerstandsmetingen. Je ziet hier meerdere lijnen. Een aantal Zeeuwse studenten die ons fijn even helpen een kwartiertje.
Next to the location of the foxhole, an installation of Flanders Hydraulics Research in Antwerp is under construction. This installation simulates an overflow of water across the dike. Ultimately, the installation will generate a constant water flow of 500 liters per second, flowing over the dike over a long period. By simulating overtopping, it is investigated how the grass cover reacts. The two tests on Belgian territory are presented with a video presentation made in the morning. Patrick Peters gave a virtual tour of the overtopping experiments and what is yet to come. On the occasion of the first tests, a working visit is organized for the Dutch Delta Commissioner. The visit is set up in a significantly slimmed down form because of corona.
Goedemiddag allemaal.
Goedemiddag.
Met de plaatsers bij de haven. Delta Commissioner. Ja, ik blijf afstandig aan deze kant op straffen van 10 dagen quarantaine.
A delegation from Belgium was also present. Both parties could remain within their own territory. The border of the Netherlands and Belgium runs precisely through the project area. Two tents have been set up exactly on either side of the border. One in Belgium and one in the Netherlands. The Dutch Army, also part of the project, provided transport for the delegations. The project is presented at this specific location, at the bottom of the dike. The differences between levee management in Belgium and the Netherlands is one of the research topics. Ludolf Wendholt and Patrick Peters, leaders of the EU project Polder 2C, presented the project plans. An inspection has been carried out on Dutch territory. Defense is also involved. Mark Bailmans provides an explanation. The Dutch and Belgium armies will be involved in the emergency response measures. Large-scale exercises are planned. Ultimately, the dike may be completely destroyed. Emergency measures are an important part of the project. Visual inspection in the field is the basis for this. A special inspection app is being developed to support this. In addition to this app and an inspection probe to support visual inspection techniques, the use of drones is also explored. Bart Vonk of the Ministry of Public Works explained.
Het idee van die drone is eigenlijk dat je stukken dijk zult hebben waar je als mens niet bij kan komen. In Engeland hebben we overstromingen gezien, daar kon je niet meer bij komen. Maar ze wisten niet of de dijk doorgebroken was of dat die simpel overstroomde.
It has been a successful day. Despite the corona measures and limitations, Peter Glass, Delta Commissioner from the Netherlands, had a good impression of the project.
Ik heb alweer zoveel hier geleerd door hier op een dijk te staan aan twee kanten van de grens. Dus ongelooflijk bedankt voor de inzet.
En ik beloof, ik kom echt terug om hier de resultaten nog een keer te kijken. Ondertussen via de website en andere de sociale media, et cetera, deze boodschap verder te dragen. Ongelooflijk bedankt. Applaus voor jullie.
The Belgium Commissioner Philip Bollard also expressed his good impressions.
Heel kort, want u hebt dat heel mooi gezegd. Dankjewel daarvoor. Dankjewel ook allemaal om deze bijdrage te leveren.
Both men will be back to inspect progress in more detail. As soon as COVID permits.
Interreg, twee zeeën.
De mer.
Two seas.